5 on it, and I promised myself to stay right honest to my kind of vibe till I die. You lie in my coffin, but life often takes you down roads
you don't choose. Might lose hopes or confuse, but we've all walked that walk in those shoes till souls have worn through. Suppose that's called blues.
Need to see how it goes.
There's no crystal ball to predict your fall. Mistakes give the gift of wisdom. Will you wish for more? Rather get it right the first time.
Never stop the turbine
that exists within us all, cause it's a hell of a job getting the propellers unblocked when your efforts were not good enough to get you on top. Regretful of what the people around think that they found, not just a collection of atoms that exist in the now.
Gotta see how it goes.
The odds are 1 in 2, a right or wrong choice made that can govern you.
Where's the user guide to troubleshoot?
At least there's no grey areas to cover when it's do or do. I propose that you should go for it and see where it takes you. If you fail, you can always quit or try and try again. And that's something decided when the choice you're facing might invite you in.
Hide behind a grin, not my kind of thing. Permanent frown, whether I'm down or inclined to sing.
Is something wrong?
I'm alright, I think. At least I didn't think all was wrong until someone inquires within. Apathetic to competition, never try to win. Sighing at the world, but lying in my private wing. Deciding if horizon will supply something besides a minor win. My life can hinge on tiny things and timing holds a tightest grip to
see how it goes.
Cause there's no time like the present, and there'll never be a place like the past. And as each grain in the glass is displaced by the last, the future is a possible, an unknown, a maybe perhaps.
I'm still taking a chance, no monopoly. When the hard time's making you crash, embrace the option B. The secondary escape route's a lottery. But if you don't plan for worst case, then you'll often see it happen right in front of you. Guess I'm a hypocrite. There's only certain things I'm counting on a little bit, and the rest I let unfold as it happens. Why not controlling what's external to my actual life?
Really satisfied as just a passerby, but I don't fantasize about the rapper life. Massive mansion, couple vans on drive, a classy wife who can't add to five but makes heads turn and photograph as pride. In fact, I'm embarrassed by the fact that I feel the need to grab a mic and rap a line. Not something you bring up when you're in polite company.
But what'd you do?
Well, I'm a proper good MC. More like, well, I work from home in a bungalow and own a studio. No, probably don't record anyone you would know. You like everything, whatever's on the radio. Polite me forces a smile. The real me hates you though. Guess it's
each to their own.
Whatever floats your boat. We'll probably sink mine and vice versa, so you know. This means everything, maybe to you it's nothing. Words that kept me sane aired out, there's few who love it as much as I do.
As much as me as well, through recent decent seasons or scenes that lead to hell. This thing we live and breathe is something we don't need to sell. It
keeps me composed, I just see how it goes.
Yo, life is a tough crowd, writing this stuff down might be enough found. Lighting a good sound, brighter than a t-shirt after a dad's challenge. Nicer than revenge feels after a backstabbing. When I'm feeling pushed out, might need a dust down. Wipe off my stuck frown, smile and look up proud. Proud to overcome something I can't manage, or just to getting off my ass that pushed me past average. My bad habits and my tendencies to relax cabbage and let time keep running fast while I stand passive. Feels like I can't grab it, but I know I can. A positive attitude is the difference between an addict and a sober man. And as it is, I'm hopeful that my happiness can cope with that savage little voice within that tells me I'm not worth a damn. But it's hard to convince it. I start and begin with art. It's my inner instinct to have no issues with you if you can't really dig it, cause it's mine and a part of my thinking. I can't take it back, a little wisdom written and lyricism over a fitting rhythm. In any case, everyone's in a monologue, it's borderline stark, raving mad. We're all the same, we put all our blame in other people, but equally enjoy the flames of our own self-criticism that calls us names. But there's still no to lose and all to gain.
You got no to lose, got no to lose. You got all to gain, your life, your way, we're not all the same. You got a soldier through, though you might not know what you ought to do. You got no to lose, got no to lose.
If life is a tough crowd, I'll put my foot down, push through regardless and won't stop, I could count. Best friends on one hand, each step is vital, none insignificant, none less insightful. And the sun's setting final. Been on this planet 28 years, it's time to make something happen. I should've started sooner. It's only in the last few that I've been living true to my own goals and dreams, though it's hard to compute the laws that we go through. Andre said reboot her. Now you back on, time to graph for your passion. Don't worry about nothing else, got a crack on. Stand strong, cause although life doesn't last long, the lessons that you learn can be passed on to those around you, and you've chosen who surrounds you. This is the part where you define what you amount to. Say you're gonna do something, don't let them down, dude. Need to hit your target, tap circle, you found shoot. You might know nothing about Luke, but he's trying to stay positive and pass it on to crowds who may understand every sentiment he's putting forward. Keep pushing forward, don't get stuck in autopilot. Coasting on this funny island, cause a change, cause there's no to lose and all to gain.
You got no to lose, got no to lose. You got all to gain, your life, your way, we're not all the same. You got a soldier through, though you might not know what you ought to do. You got no to lose, got no to lose.
Today, because it's easy, and then a brew break.
Yes.
Michael, we have a brew break.
Brew break. Yeah, brew break.
Nice.
I'm trying to develop the bubbly.
Turn burns to a fusion of old plus the newness and blues that unfold. Confused, keep my thoughts to the page where contained there's answers to questions my brain didn't get involved with. Trying to understand is difficult, let alone solve the puzzle and the riddle too. I'll take a different route, plus the only path I'm sticking to is one that's scattered with my principles. I see you laughing at my vision, fool, though the place I'm trying to get to is a mission where there isn't you. I wouldn't even let you visit either. Think I'm playing games? You better stick to FIFA, cause I'm a different league to anyone trying to run my rap race. And life's bitter, but you wouldn't know the bad taste. I'm waking earlier to graph, never finishing in last place. I'd rather write a rap to pass late than have a dabble with some class A's. That's your choice, escapism in bags in summer half crave. Self-righteous on a high and mighty pedestal. All I need is a beat and I'm in heaven. Till I've written what I need to say, I let it spill. But don't even bother trying to understand, because you never will.
Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Gotta clear my mind, there's a better way. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Gotta clear my mind, forget yesterday. I'm trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Gotta clear my mind, there's a better way. I'm trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Gotta clear my mind, forget yesterday.
Forgetting yesterday is easy when my short-term memory is terrible. It's gone if it wasn't memorable. Tomorrow's so hypothetical. I can speculate on my future, but it's all theoretical. Your media and music is too fucking sexual. You're more likely to make it as a beautiful vegetable than an intelligent human doing what's sensible. They expect men to consume with their testicles, emotionally manipulate women to stay pessimist. The threat of old age pressure, pay to stay fresher, won't let your age ever remove your face blemishes. It's a world controlled by eye to brain messages. Different products, same sentences. Who's the sexiest or the best at it? Forget the rest exists. You can get obsessed with this. Take yourself out of that. You got yourself, no one else. You should be damn proud of that. Don't try and counteract what nature gave you. You're one in a thousand chance. In fact, the number's more profound than that. Each human's a winning lottery ticket. We got with existing. They want you to block out this wisdom and work till your clock stops from ticking. That'll be the day there's no left. You consumed and were consumed, and it's God's test. What you've got's death. The rest is as likely as the Loch Ness. Life is not a contest for sexual conquests or financial success. To own some objects, don't get obsessed. Don't get obsessed. Don't get obsessed. Don't get obsessed. Don't get obsessed.
I'm trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, there's a better way. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, forget yesterday. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, there's a better way. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, forget yesterday.
Trying to find the words to keep the stress away.
Got to clear my mind, there's a better way. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, forget yesterday. Trying to find the words to keep the stress away. Got to clear my mind, there's a better way.
Empty page into something worth my undivided. Just to take my mind off any troubles up inside it. Stop me cooking while I'm stewing by another life. And see me happier, still complaining when there's nothing like it. Never had to sleep rougher than a mate's floor. I worry if my next meal's paid for, or made a mistake that costs way more than pride and a red face. We fall down, back up in time for the next race. I know it feels that I'm lagging behind the rest. Straggling climb, the test passing, we tried our best. And sometimes it isn't good enough, so we struggle, but fundamentally there's nothing much to trouble us. Money does though, don't it? Well, it does me. You might be flush above most in the country. You could be flat broke without a single penny in your pocket. What I'm saying is where we end up, you don't need a wallet.
You can't take it with you.
You're halfway to fish through.
The shark waits for its move.
Got hard days to live through.
It's our state that thinks you
should partake in its view.
From half eight to six, you just can't wait to hit snooze.
You can't take it with you.
You're halfway to fish through.
The shark waits for its move.
Got hard days to live through.
It's our state that thinks you
should partake in its view. From half eight to six, you just can't wait to hit snooze.
Yo, hit the snooze button or do summer. A new day dawns, either kills you or you love it. You suffer bad at the hands of the few crooked. The huge stomach's proud, so we now must uproot rubbish. Split the 1% between the 99. Fund the NHS, better stop working from time to time. Sign wires, I'm reading the private eye. More battles with corruption. The papers are blind to lies, and I'm alive, so should be thankful for oxygen and food. Living in a country that allows opposition views, cause in a way, I'm free to do what I want to do. But at the same time, I wanna throttle these dudes. The fat cats that inherited a position of eminence and think they can get away without flicking a penny. And they whinge about benefits, couple billion, right max. And the tax dodging's costing us 70 times that.
You can't take it with you.
You're halfway to fish food.
The shark waits for its move.
Got hard days to live through.
It's our state that thinks you
should partake in its view.
From half eight to six, you just can't wait to hit snooze.
You can't take it with you.
You're halfway to fish food.
The shark waits for its move.
Got hard days to live through.
It's our state that thinks you
should partake in its view.
From half eight to six, you just can't wait to hit snooze.
they're the best or the baddest. When they're less than average and have detestable manners. Type to chat on the phone while they walk in a shop. And even when they're being served, man, the talking don't stop. Not a hello or a thank you or a break in conversation. Like the handset was attached in a surgical operation. People obsessed with their phones like on the back of a bus. Blaring out tinny music as crackly as chuff. You don't hear it as much these days, maybe they got the hint. Unlike the guy waiting for the train that just hops on in before the people inside have a chance to leave. And the only way you can get off is having to dance and weave. Pass some impatient prat who doesn't actually grasp what manners are. Without them you can't spell humanity. Well, you kinda can, but you see what I mean. People on trains sat next to the bag they leave on the seat. People who tweet when they eat, in company twittering. I'm a main pet peeve of all the rest littering. Clean up after yourself, you scratty mannerless turd. Outsider if you go round your man's house or birds. Expecting others to clean up after you, that is absurd. Your mum or dad should have slapped you hard back when you first decided to break rules. Exhibit those bad manners. I proper hate dudes who litter and act gangster. Here's another one they repeat and ignore. Dudes who come round your house and pee on the floor. We all have occasional aim issues. Maybe just take tissues and leave the room how you chuffing seen it before. Also, if you walk in and you open the door, why not check back to see if I'm there? You could hold it some more. I'll say thank you because I'm polite and you held it so you're nice. And not the type of person to let it close on my jaw. Paper and etiquette in closing because I know it's been a while. If there's a space for two side by side, walk single file. While you walk past another, don't force them onto the road because you're too busy chatting about some horrible show. Finally, if you're on a busy street, don't just stop walking. There's people behind in a rush who are not talking. For some reason you don't look to check what's behind and or bump into your stupid self and still end up apologising.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You're welcome.
Please.
Can I be of assistance?
Would you mind terribly?
I beg your pardon.
I do apologise.
Many thanks.
How do you do?
Very well.
Much obliged.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You're welcome.
Please.
Can I be of assistance?
Would you mind terribly?
I beg your pardon.
I do apologise.
Many thanks.
How do you do?
Very well.
Much obliged.
Don't act like manners don't matter, they do. To the line jumper, too proud to stand in the queue. Nobody's saying nothing to him, stop being so British. Getting mad about it, just ask him to move, politely of course.
Excuse me.
I remember this one time, I booked a seat on the train to Edinburgh. Just my look, why I can hear you asking. This one guy sat where the copy of my ticket was above right.
Excuse me,
I think you sat in the wrong seat. See my ticket, I booked it 3 months ago for me. Please, I don't mean to be a massive stick in the mud, but I paid a lot to be here, there's some space further up.
Psh, I'm not moving from here, it's as simple as that.
At that moment, I felt like putting his face through the glass, but I didn't. I went to the conductor and grass, got him to move, and now I'm the one who feels bad. How's that work? It's a lose-lose situation. Should've just sat somewhere else instead and used my patience. Saw people looking at me like it's my fault, embarrassed by the confrontation. I can feel their eyes go, forget that. Don't be too scared to make a fuss when it's founded. If someone takes the mic, you should understand it. Too many times you've let them off too easy, yeah, I'm very sure. So don't let them get away with that behaviour anymore.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You're welcome.
Please.
Can I be of assistance?
Would you mind terribly?
I beg your pardon.
I do apologise.
Many thanks.
How'd you do?
Very well.
Much obliged.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You're welcome.
Please. Can I be of assistance?
Would you mind terribly?
I beg your pardon.
I do apologise.
Many thanks.
How do you do?
Very well.
Much obliged.
The dream. Sutton tells you he can get you in on it. Never seen him so keen. You can make 3 fid of your week while you're sipping your tea. The cash flows down to you like it's in a ravine. All you gotta do is buy something from his magazine. Then you take mags from him and then give them for free. That sounds to me like a pyramid scheme. He says it isn't
suspicious.
I wait my turn for a haircut, sat in the barbers, reading last week's newspaper, chatting with Chavers. And in walks a bloke with a bag and a spiel, flashes a Mickey Mouse Rolex and starts his appeal. Going on like you should snatch at the deal. Only 80 quid to you as if he's casting a reel. I'm not buying it, even if that price is a steal. Why not? I'm
suspicious.
You're paranoid cause you've been blazing a sack, and you see an Asian guy on the train with a bag, nervously looking around cause he'll maybe attack. Start screaming jihad or something crazy like that. The media doesn't help, they may say it's a fact. Fabricate dumb stuff like that's the way of Islam. Meanwhile a white man's raping you and taking your tax, but you don't find that
suspicious.
There's a song on the radio, you've heard it before. Number one in 69, about two hearts being sore. Jealousy in the more ain't ever good from the get-go. Sung by the best-selling solo artist of West, no. White boots, jumpsuited, a fresh dude, crooning a hench tune, doing some next moves. So if you haven't yet guessed what the track is, I'll tell you.
Suspicious.
I said, right.
Don't you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably won't.
Well, you probably won't.
Oh. I said, don't,
don't.
Don't you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably don't.
No, you probably won't. I was working on a roof again. My phone was on vibrate and it wouldn't stop buzzing. I decided that I'd take the call that was coming through, driving me nuts. To my surprise was a guy with an accent as such. What you're hearing horror stories trying to scam you for dough.
You fun?
He exclaimed, are you genuine?
Sure.
All I need is an account number, sort code, and it's yours.
Suspicious.
Your boyfriend's being nice, even bought you a gift. Cooked a meal every night at 5:45. He's been the type of guy to you you never thought would exist. Every other guy got bored and was calling it quits. Now there's a nice guy in your life helping you cope. Unconditional love, even fixes shells when they're broke. There's no catch to it, he's a genuine bloke. But you're leaving cause it's
suspicious.
Well, from you can get your car washed for 250, but when I count as working there's at least maybe 60. Okay, that's an overstatement, but my point is, how can you cover the wages and still make some profits? It's not rocket, you can see what the truth is. Washing cars ain't the only reason they do this. Could there be money laundering? Don't be stupid, that's why I'm
suspicious.
On Twitter somewhere that you think's irrelevant, people are asking for followers like it's intelligent. You think of something funny and insist on telling them, so you tweet something jokey and a little delicate, saying 10 more followers till I kill the president. But they might treat your tweet like you're giving evidence. A few months later the police visit your residence and say it was
suspicious.
I said,
don't you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably don't.
No, you probably won't.
Oh, I said, don't. Don't you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably don't.
No, you probably won't.
You see a man with a bag, says swag on the side. He's also wearing a jumper with black and white stripes. Add to that, he's got a Zorro mask on his eyes. That dude is
suspicious.
I'm waiting for my flight at the lounge in the airport. See a bag with no one nearby, what's it there for? Announcements are made and people start running scared cause that bag is
suspicious.
There's a fella from Leeds with a man you tat on his sleeve. Says he's a big fan but has no cash for a seat. He wore a Liverpool top when they won the Champions League. That guy is
suspicious.
My car's not running right, I'm checking the dipstick. I took it to the dealer, maybe should've used Quick Fit. Then I get a bill that's 3 figures to fix it. Those fees are
suspicious.
I said, don't
you think it's so?
Think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably don't.
No, you probably won't.
Oh, I said, don't you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
So suspicious.
So suspicious.
No, you probably won't.
No, you probably don't.
No, you probably won't.
No, you probably won't.
I said, don't
you think it's so?
Don't you think it's so?
beautiful bastards.
We'll do it again at a wrong note.
It's chorus, isn't it?
And a smooth.